The Premier last week said that her focus in Parliament this week would be all about jobs. Well, after almost 13 months, we have a government that has no idea about how to deliver jobs and infrastructure in this state.